Hi, I'm Corey, your helpful FieldView guy. Today, I'm going to show you how to upload all of your historical field data. From your computer, open your web browser and type in climate.com in the address bar. Next, click on the Login button at the top right of the page. After logging in, locate Import at the top of the screen and click it. Clicking Import will take you to what we call the Data Inbox, where you can upload all of that historical planting, harvest, prescription, imagery, soil test, and shapefile data. That way you have it all in one convenient place so you can start putting your data to work for you. Once you're on the Climate FieldView page, let's make sure the files you want to upload are compatible by clicking here to see a list of all the displays and farm management information systems that work with FieldView Data Inbox. If your files are compatible, you'll need to zip them before you upload. Here's how you do it using a PC. Plug your USB flash drive into a USB port. Locate the file you would like to zip on your laptop, desktop, or USB drive. Right-click on the file or folder you would like to compress and hover the cursor over the Send To option. Then select the zipped folder. And boom, the new zipped folder will appear on your desktop. If you're using a Mac, locate the files or folder you would like to zip. Right-click on a file, folder, or set of files you want to zip. Select Compress. Find the newly created zip file or folder in the same directory. Now that your files are zipped, you're ready to upload. Simply click on Upload File, find the zipped file you want to upload, double-click on that file, and the data will upload into your account. It's now saved data within your Climate FieldView account. Your data is now ready to be viewed and analyzed in your account under the Data tab. I hope you found this video helpful. If you need additional help uploading your data, please contact our support team at 1-888-924-7475 or click the Support tab on our website. Other videos in this playlist feature answers to frequently asked questions like, how do I upload my data? Or how do I install my FieldView drive? Subscribe to our channel to get notifications of new videos. Thanks for watching.